Hello everyone, this is Heratmania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest XI, Echoes of an Elusive Age, the Japanese version. Previously, Davilas and General Greg began infiltrating Derukadaaru Castle. They've made their way to the cellars, and now it's time to head upstairs to the main part of the castle. What's up, Greg? An Archmage. Hello, Archmage. Caught off guard. I like that. Goodbye, Archmage. Another? Hello there. And goodbye. ~200 field attacks. Nice. Now then. Upstairs to floor one. Currently in the northwest. It appears we can't get through that door. Anything in this room? A wardrobe? But it's empty. Here's a chest with a platinum sword, in case anyone needs it. Bookshelves. Nelson's Inn. Can't read it, I guess. Info about Derukadaaru. And Vanderphone. And one last bookshelf. Aha, a recipe book. Demon Buster, Demon Spear. A whip, I think. Very nice. Now then, to the east. A Skeletoid. Hello, Skeletoid. Have some Talcum Slash. And go to pieces. Anything to the north? A door we can't go through. Same here. South now to the main hall. It's seen better days. The stairways are busted. We'll need to find some other way. Well then. Looks like we have to go west to the courtyard. The root of the Tree of Life is being indicated. Curious. I thought the tree had been destroyed. And why is a mark showing up on Davilas's hand? Young Greg and Homeros? Ah, the king, with a baby. Is that Martina? Yep, it's Martina. Homeros seems cold. That's when they got those. They're shown in that book. Evidently, there's a matching shield. And they're going to sneak through a secret passageway to try to find it. Homeros. A bit older. Yes, he seems to be a cold individual. Got to go north to the pantry to find a secret passage. A new type of enemy. Along with an archmage. A maiden doll. Take that, archmage. High defense. Good, my maid and all. Can't go out the door. Yep, we'll get back to work, Greg. So, to the north again. And we'll take the central way north. Past a couple more archmages. What fun are pots we can't break? The health inspector would have a field day here. A couple of barrels. Three medicines. Of this type. That's nice. What's up, General? Got to find a secret passage in here. What ho? A cabinet we can move aside. Voila! Evidently, he and Homeros got in trouble that day. He's saying he's sorry. Apology accepted, Greg. Now let's go take care of those monsters. Up the stairway now. Into a bedroom. A bookshelf. More recipes. King axe, king coat, queen robe. Goody goody. And something about Derukadaaru. Something about a marriage. A wardrobe with a leather mantle. Might have been nice at the start of the game. Now across the hallway. Another bookshelf. And a treasure chest. more recipes. Some types of rings. Very nice. More stuff to make. Gloves. For ladies. It appears we can go down this way now. And one of these rooms had a guarded chest. About the king. Hello, little fella. Let us check in here now. A book. Roto Zetasia. I think I remember this one. It was about the Five Realms. And here's the chest that was guarded. A gold bar. Quite valuable. May also be used in recipes. More lovely ladies. Let's go upstairs first. See if anything is new. A couple of pots here. Probably got them already. Hello there. Ah, caught off guard. So long. Hello there, Archmage. And so long. Got the stuff here, I think. Can't go out to the balcony. We can farm here. A Huguenot gold coin. Pardon me, Archmage. Well, good thing I got that mini-medal on the balcony. Now back downstairs. Aha! A treasure chest. Sage's elixir. Good stuff. Have at you, maiden doll. So long, maiden doll. Got a chest with some silk.